And I'd like to thank John Bonham for turning me on, dude. I heard the first Led Zeppelin record when I was a bit younger than I am now. And I said, Jesus has shown up and he's playing drums. I said, oh my God, this is some new information. I heard Good Times, Bad Times, and it changed my life, you know. I started chasing women and, you know, lusting after fast cars and all kinds of things when I heard that song. And it kind of set me free. So I want to thank John Bonham from the bottom of my heart for making it possible to be whatever it is that I am in this day and age. When I heard Led Zeppelin and what those four guys did together, it was very special and it touched me. And it taught me something at a very early age. And it let me know that what I wanted to do with the rest of my life. And that was the same thing that those guys were doing, I tried to do. And so I want to thank him for that. And I want to thank Jason Bonham for making this possible. And thank him for carrying the torch that his father so graciously passed to him. Thanks very much.